Dana Wing Lau, and I'm based in Austin, Texas. I was drawn to Book More TV because I felt like I just needed an extra, you know, that like key to unlock a little bit more in the realm of film and television, television specifically. I work a lot in commercial world, and at times I feel like when I do get those theatrical auditions, what am I missing? Because I feel like I'm just not, you know, it just feels like I was missing something. And then I ended up like forcing or pushing or trying these things that just didn't feel good. And maybe I was like too in my head as an actor. So that's initially what drew me to the course for Book More TV. What I expected from Book More TV was, I think, what I got, because I've done a lot of training, you know. I actually do teach acting. I teach more for teenagers that are about to embark on going into university, all that stuff. So I found that Christine and I kind of have similar teaching styles in terms of like all love, but I'm not gonna BS you. Right? Because no one's got time for that. No one has time for that. And so I found that that's what you got in the modules and just other things you don't think about. Because I think what I've learned having done this for a while is that when you train to be an actor, they teach you how to act, but then you don't get the other piece, what happens out in the professional world and things that you have to think about, hair, makeup, stuff, you know? So having that extra stuff and like reaffirming things I knew or that I forgot was really great. And just, I liked having the modules, living in this day and age, you know, like being able to kind of come to it when I needed to, during the week. So that was really good too. My favorite part of the course, I don't remember which module it was, but the one where, Christine breaks down the genres, all that stuff. It seems like, duh. I knew that. And then it was like, duh, why am I not doing that? So that, I think that part for me was like a really big eye opener of, right. I've been analyzing, been doing all that actor work, you know, that the audience never sees, but then I haven't been thinking too about how the genre plays into it. And I think now, going forward, it's like that extra icing on it to help me kind of push my auditions forward. Christine's coaching style, I think, because I think there's a difference when you work. When you work a lot, you've been on a lot of sets, which she has, of all those different genres, duh. So that, I think, is helpful because then she can tell you how it is. And having someone who's working all the time just kind of gives you that extra perspective from the audition to being on set. And the coaching style is all with love and being blunt in a way where it's not off-putting in any means, but it's kind of like, hey, step up and take your space, because if you don't do it, someone else is going to. And I think sometimes actors need to hear that, because I think, you know, a lot of actors are used to being coddled or, you know, they want someone else to do the work for you, but you really have to put in the work. If you want to have longevity in this game, which I have discovered on my own, you need to put on the work, but sometimes you just need someone extra to do that little push for you, give you that little push. And I think Christine does that. And in a way, even though through this Book More TV was module based and there was videos and things that were pre-recorded, it did feel personalized as well, because it was touching upon many things that are probably universal to a lot of people, you know, working in this industry. So, and then having the live coaching calls, you know, felt like you could actually hear a lot of questions as well. And then that felt more personalized too. If you have experience as an actor, I think what happens as you go along in your career, you want to level up, right? There's always something more once you have like accomplished what you've set out to do. So in that way, you know, sometimes you need a little help and you need a little bit more knowledge or trying to fill in the gaps of what you don't know. And that's how I made my decision, because I was like, I'm already working a lot. This is what I do, you know, but then I started to see the gaps. And I also went into like, what do I think about the work that I'm putting out when I'm getting those TV auditions? And I think it was in the first module, Christine hits upon it, like that mindset, like what are you telling yourself and what's not true? So sometimes I think it's helpful to kind of learn that. And it was like a different perspective too, learning specifically more about if you just focusing on the TV work and the auditions for that. So I think if you feel like you're missing some knowledge in the TV realm, then I think it's totally worth it. And like I said, the modules help, because then you can come and do them when you can.